Among Volkswagen's last combustion-powered cars, the next-gen T-Roc was confirmed in April of this year. Although the Wolfsburg-based company has set a debut year of 2024 or possibly 2025 for this revolutionary crossover, development has already begun. Even though it is still in the mule testing phase, we are able to reveal the first spy photographs of the 2025 T-Roc today. During the early stages of testing for the next-gen T-Roc, these photos were captured in southern Europe. Currently, the car resembles a modified Golf Mk8 with bigger wheel arches and a boosted suspension, as can be seen. An inside shot from a distance shows a mock-up of the dashboard, complete with an instrument cluster hidden by a massive enclosure. Small SUVs with an emphasis on performance are seeing burgeoning sales in a number of international markets. The Hyundai Kona N, the Cupra Formentor VZx, and other Mercedes-Benz and BMW vehicles are in a perpetual state of competition, each attempting to outdo the other. Among these competitors, the Volkswagen T-Roc R stands out. Since 2017, Volkswagen has been producing the T-Roc, which serves as an ideal compromise between the Tiguan and the little T-Cross. Just this year, the R variation made its way to Australia, having arrived a couple of years later. It demonstrates that the German brand is still masterful at producing attractive performance cars, has a competitive price tag, and looks stunning. The T-Roc R is perfect for daily errands, even with its harsh ride. Drive settings like comfort, normal, and eco make the engine and gearbox quiet, while modes like sport, race, and individual let them loose. The T-Roc R is well suited to the Australian market, where demand for crossovers and SUVs is on the rise. Even though it lacks the attractiveness of a Golf R or Golf GTI, it strikes a fantastic mix between performance and practicality. Its attractiveness is amplified by its reasonable price.